So today I'm reviewing something called Raycast Notes. Now, for those who don't know, Raycast is a command bar experience that will help you to use AI and organize everything across your account. You can even get integrations like Todoist, Calendar, and loads more for those who are interested in productivity. But this is a great way to access your command bar, and they've added a new Raycast Notes ability. So today we're going to overview what that means. So welcome, my name is Francesco D'Alessio, and welcome to the Toolfinder YouTube channel. Please do subscribe if you're interested. And if you're interested in AI tools, jump over to toolfinder.co. We've got loads added more recently. So check it out. And of course, you'll find a link to Raycast below. But this is Raycast Notes. It is a simple note-taking experience, and it's really nice to use. There's loads of features like popping open a command bar to quickly access all of your notes. And I've only created a few notes, but you can also use Markdown. So if I were to jump back over to that note here, and you may notice that I'm using my command bar for everything here, then I can start using this note in Markdown. So I can use H3, for example, and just start typing away. I can even add micro to-dos. Obviously, you won't be able to add them as tasks, if you know what I mean, but you can tick them off, which is quite helpful. Now, one reason why people like this one is because it pins on the sidebar, allowing you to have a floating notes experience. So I can still use, over the top of this, the regular command bar for doing the setup here. I had to buy a fire alarm just for context. And as you can see, you can still use the whole experience here. So you can also create additional notes on top of this. The command bar allows you to find notes as well as zoom in and improve the note experience. But there's also something called create a quick link. So if I want to create a really simple one called links and open using Raycast, then I could quickly do that. So if I want to create a quick link, bang, opened instantly without having to do any faff. Now down the bottom, you can access all the regular formatting stuff that you have here. So one of the negatives to it is that as part of the free account, you only get access to 5 notes. For some people that might be great because you've got bookmarks and things like that. And other people's that might be a little bit less attractive, but unlimited notes are available through the Pro plan. So in order to access this, you need to make sure that the Raycast Notes is created through here. You can also use a hotkey as well to access and create notes a lot faster, and that can be managed through the extensions area. Now the Pro experience does give you access to unlimited notes, and of course give you cloud sync as well for those who want to be able to connect up. So as you can see, these are the options for unlimited notes, and it's part of the Pro plan. You can play around with this for free, and of course you don't even need an account to set it up, which is pretty helpful. That was Raycast Notes. If you're interested in downloading it, then you can find it linked below, but a useful way to have floating notes on your Mac.